that plants and animals. Which ones? Got you. Ew. Tatao.
Hey, Felipe. We are driving to the outpost near Amanaki. We have one of the Americans. Come, have some fun.
What the hell?
No.
Lisa.
Oh, shit.
We have to get her back. Come, follow.
What's this outpost they've taken Lisa to?
The outposts are strongholds found throughout Rook Island. Basses, pirates hold them to control the surrounding area.
So we're heading into a fight?
Yes, a worthwhile one. Rescuing your friend would kill two pigs with one stone. We are at war with Vas. Taking outposts from the pirates is key to reclaiming the island. Conquer one for the Rakia, the area becomes safer. This means faster travel for everyone. New opportunities to develop your skills as a warrior.
Who's in the truck?
Rakia warriors, the true Rakia, who live at the heart of the island. The Tatao will help them to trust you.
Look, I appreciate your help, but I just want to save Lisa and my friends. My brother.
This is the only way to get them back alive. You escaped the slave camp. You survived. It is time to fight. We are all equal, Jason. The difference lies in those who do not act. That is the difference.
All right, let's do this.
Like you, I was once a stranger here. You are not alone, my friend. We will wait for you to begin the attack. Jason,
hello, Rella's giving you the Tatao. Now you must fight.
You can attack them quickly, pick them off from a distance, or sneak in. It is your choice.
Lisa, I'm coming.
Fuck this heat!
Hey!
That's not good!
Lisa, I'm here!
Watch him! Fuck up!
Where's that shit?
Lisa, where are you? Everything's gonna be okay, Lisa! They're all gone! You're safe now!
She's not here.
The outpost near Amanaki is under attack! Where is the American prisoner?
We lost her!
What? She escaped on the west side of the fucking island! I'll tell you about it when we get there.
She escaped.
Jason, you are worthy of the Tato.
Worthy to walk the path of the warrior.
We found one of your friends at the colonist's house. Dr. Earnhardt to the west. But do not worry. Is he safe there?
The doctor will be waiting for you.
To the west. Did he tell you which friend?
No, but we will keep continuing our search for the others. I will radio you if we hear more. Keep your head up, Jason. The tribe is very impressed with you.
See anything you fancy?
I like the red ones myself. The purples will give you a lift on a grey day. Everything is excellent, really. Oh, not the yellows. Don't take them. They are liable to kill you. The mix is not quite right yet. Well, that's it. Dr. Earnhardt here, or in and out, as the case may be.
Yeah, I'm Jason. Dennis said you'd be able to help me, that you found one of my friends.
One of your friends? Huh. I am distilling a batch later today.
What?
Oh, you mean the girl, Daisy.
Oh, it was Daisy.
I assumed you'd be speaking in code.
Where is she?
Well, she's in my house, sir. Here.
She's burning up.
Yes, of course. When I found her, she had cut her arm, which in itself would be no cause for alarm. But she had cut through a field of anti-aris toxicaria. Upas trees. Highly poisonous latex. I have been administering an antidote each hour. I'm afraid that another dosage may be required. I did just examine the box.
It's empty. Where should I go for more?
Set us up with a couple of cave mushrooms and we will be right as rain. Cruise the cliffs. To the west.
Thank you, Doctor. I'm sorry for the rush.
Think nothing of it. The girl must live. You and me both.
Great. You didn't mention the cave was underwater. This crazy doctor better know what he's doing.